as the referee vainly tries to get the wall to be where it should be. And the whistle goes. Moritz then, the ball in front of him. Moritz then, it's a good one, it's a goal! Brilliant effort by the Brazilian! Well, I wondered if he gets the Brazilian magic, but he certainly did!
Well, he stares at the ball and he's almost telling the ball, you're going where I want you to go, mate. And if he does it again here, then Hakimi needs to be on his toes. Here
he comes, another effort. He's done it again! I don't believe it!
Side, and another wonderful goal to add to the Palace repertoire of goals this season, as the ball fired forward by Roberts for Derby, cut out by Jedinak, who's done it so often.
No.
Here he is again, and KG penalised, and you can hear Trevor's thoughts on that.
Now, certainly for me, that was a KG going in there, the boot wasn't raised, it was one-footed, 50-50 by Ramage, further away by Dean Moxie, who battles for it, and can set Palace away now, and it's Johnny Parr and Moritz. Moritz has only got to touch this one to Parr, surely. There's the ball, Johnny Parr in, back to Moritz, must be five, it's five, Palace five, Ipswich nil, first goal in a Palace shirt for Andre Moritz, and that was a...
Charles geldi, Andre Moritz, a goal! Andre Moritz, goal! İşaret geldi. Andre Moritz gol! Andre Moritz!
Burada. Moritz geliyor. Andre Moritz. Andre Moritz! Ve gol!